गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इट इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो क्लास 8th चैप्टर फर्स्ट। चैप्टर फर्स्ट नेम इज द रेशनल नंबर्स। एट फर्स्ट आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द चैप्टर फर्स्ट। तो वी नो दैट अबाउट व्हाट इज द रेशनल नंबर। रेशनल नंबर इट इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ ए रेशनल नंबर। अ रेशनल नंबर इन ए पी अपॉन क्यू फॉर्म बट क्यू नॉट इक्वल जीरो। Here some examples like 3/5, 2/7, 3/8, 5/7 and -1/3 etc. But numerator is equal to p and denominator is equal to q. So denominator every time in a natural numbers. So it is called the rational numbers. After that I am telling about the distributive property of chapter first. Distributive property like a upon b bracket c upon d plus e upon f. So we solve it, a upon b is a common digit. So a upon b into c upon d plus a upon b into e upon f. It is positive and negative both sign use. Suppose that here minus sign, so we use a upon b into c upon d, but here not a plus sign, we put here minus sign. So we use the distributive property in a positive forms and a negative forms. C additive inverse. P upon Q a rational number, it is additive inverse equal minus P upon Q. Means any rational number convert the sign. Positive rational number convert into the negative rational number and negative rational number convert into the positive numbers. It is called the additive inverse. Its property identity p upon q minus p upon q equal zero. Positive digit convert into the negative digit, we use the identity, we find the answer zero. D multiplicative inverse. A rational number p upon q a rational number, it is reciprocal is q upon p. Means numerator convert into the denominator, denominator convert into the numerator. Examples 4/6, its reciprocal 6/4. Any other example 5/4, its reciprocal 4/5. Its property is identity p upon q, its reciprocal q upon p into 1. It is called the identity, but question come in the exams similar of this type. P upon Q convert into additive inverse negative form. Minus P upon Q convert into positive form P upon Q. Next topic is rational number on the number lines. Here one example -2/5. We draw a line 0. Every time you earlier classes you seen ki positive digit in the right hand side and negative digit in the left hand side. So it is a negative digit. So here 5. We put here 1. So at first we choose ki -2/5 in both of the which whole numbers. So 2 divided by minus 2 divided by 5, 0.5420. It is complete divide, but no matter of that, it is complete or incomplete. We seen here the 0, so it is the -2/5 between of the 0 and 1. So we divide 0 to 1 in 5 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here -1/5, it is -2/5, it is -3/5, it is minus 4 upon 5. So our number is minus 2 upon 5. Similarly, you do and other examples. And our last topic is rational number between the rational numbers. D between numbers of the rational number. It is the last topic of chapter 1. I telling about the one example, find between number 2 and 7. So it is a whole number, we know about that the between number is 3, 4, 5, but it is the whole number. We find the between number in the rational number. One example is minus 2, find between number minus 2 upon 5 and 1/2. So at first we convert the denominator of the same digit. So we find the LCM 5/2. LCM of 5/2 is 10. So we multiply by 5 × 2 and 2 × 5. So denominator we multiply by 2. So we multiply by numerator similar digit. Here into 2, so numerator into 2. Here into 5, so numerator into 5. So it's convert minus 4 upon 10 and 5 upon 10. So between number is 3/10, because 10 is a no matter, both digit have the same number, minus 3, after that minus 3/10, minus 2/10, minus 1/10, 0, 1/2, 2/10, and 3/10, 4/10. So all are the between numbers. No matter if we convert here the 10, we find the more between numbers. So 5 × 2, 5.2, LCM is the 10, but more digit is the 20. 5 × 4 = 20, 2 × 10 = 20. So we find the denominator of more digit and find the more numbers. So it's our explanation of rational number, chapter 1, class 8. Dear student, you solve the all exercise of chapter 1 of the those examples. Thank you. Have a nice day.